Snow Song by Sarah Teasdale, read for LibriVox.org by Caitlin Cooper, in Covington, Louisiana, December 9, 2007. Fairy snow, blowing, blowing everywhere. Would that I, too, could fly lightly, lightly through the air. Like a wee crystal star, I should drift, I should blow. Near, more near, to my dear, where he comes through the snow. I should fly to my love like a flake in the storm. I should die, on his lips that are warm. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.